That's it.
And just before.
I forgot it was on the other side.
We probably need to be here.
Hello, good morning, good morning, good morning. How are you? I'm always in Wellington and we're going to hire a tandem thing, like a bike, so we're going through on it. We meant to be there yesterday, but it's going to be today. And then I'm not really sure. This is the guy that we're going to drive up to, well, wherever it takes us. Have you seen the top?
Of what? Oh, yeah. Bye, Ellie.
Check out this office. They got slides in it and all sort of stuff. Like super creative office. I'm going up to the library and then I'll just try to upload a video and make yesterday's vlog, because they got really crazy internet. Now it's just a little bit cloudy and drizzling. It's not really good weather though now. Oh god, this uphill is killing me. And I was down there, right? Just down where the buildings are. Oh yeah, I got to the top here. Finally, I just need to find where the library is now. Alright, I've just been doing a vlog. Outside it's raining, which is not really nice though. I'll just go and catch up with my auntie that is in there. It should be at the cafe somewhere in this building. So, let's wait. Oh yeah, can I have a poached eggs on toast? No. I like this thing. What a horrible weather. Right. Seriously, it's the... But I still have to go for another 4 days and this is really rubbish. Tomorrow I have to go on the ferry. Hope it's not windy and rainy and... Alright, I just left my auntie and cousin at the bus stop, and I'm going to the next place where I'm staying for a night, and then tomorrow morning catch the ferry. Working on the clouds unknown. Drop down, oh, I will never go, never go, never go. The flood of light, gravity's grow. That's neat. That's a lot better than the other one, though. Got two beds. Which one shall I get? And the mirror, always the most important object. If you have your hair like this, after wearing a cap every day, don't wear caps. They're not good for your hair, but they're cool. So. I got what I need. I can't actually remember where the fish and chips was, but I tried to find it because I fancy a fish and chip now. I had the other day, so Ed Sheeran and fish and chips. Perfect combination. Oh wait, it's not fish, but it's like I got onion rings and chicken nuggets, but they're really good, like. Alright, well, it's a bit windy. Making my way up to the uni to upload a video, and then I'll try to see if I can go to the lookout and take some good pictures. That was awesome. Got good pictures, really good pictures. But I'll go down back again now. Guys, I'm going back to the hotel because I'm pretty tired now. I think just go back to bed, to the hotel and go to sleep. And then wake up tomorrow and I'm going on the ferry. That'll be exciting. I'm gonna tell you good night when I get back there. Alright guys, I'm gonna tell you good night. See you tomorrow. Don't look back. Keep trying to stumble and fall. Okay, bye. That's nice.